This is Bruce Lee's statue in Star Avenue of Hong Kong. As a friend of Bruce Lee, I'm so glad to come here. My daughter, actually, Gloria, is learning Bruce Lee's Kung Fu style in the school year for the present spring, Wing Chun. That's a style, yeah. So Bruce Lee is a famous guy from Hong Kong. Yeah. His Kung Fu movies is a big hit worldwide. Yeah. Even a lot of people that don't know about China know Bruce Lee. Yeah. So this is Bruce Lee's statue in Hong Kong, near Victoria Harbour on the Star Avenue. Because he was born in Hong Kong. Actually, Bruce Lee is a mixed blood. Yeah, his mom is like Portuguese, or his dad is Chinese. Yeah, he married American. They have a son. Also, the son died from a movie shooting. Yeah. Anyway, Bruce Lee went to school in Hong Kong. He died in Hong Kong also. So that's Bruce Lee. Yeah, his Kung Fu. The legendary Bruce Lee. He's buried in Seattle. Yeah. He's buried in Seattle, yeah. So, Bruce Lee is a symbol of Hong Kong. Hong Kong. So, this is Hong Kong island behind. Victoria Harbour behind. So I think this is the most photo statue probably in the world, one of the most featured in the world. There's so many tourists coming from China, from everywhere, yeah. They like to have a photo with Bruce Lee. Yeah. That's right. One of the most.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wow, that guy. He's scared of Bruce Lee. Just a ton of it. Okay. He scared himself. Bruce Lee did not scare him. Yeah, so it's near Bruce Lee statue is near this hotel, the Dynasty Hotel. Yeah. Star Avenue, Hong Kong. Yeah, so it's Bruce Lee's statue. Yeah. Victoria Harbour. Victoria Harbour. Mm-hmm. Bye-bye, Bruce Lee.